My name is Georgette Rath. I'm 65 years old. I live here in Sun Lakes, Arizona, and I was diagnosed with a small breast tumor. After doing a fair amount of research and being faced with the notion of having surgery, radiation treatment, potentially chemotherapy, I felt that the cryoablation procedure would be less invasive, which it is. The procedure is pretty straightforward. It's actually pretty simple. You know, you don't go under general anesthesia, for example, and it didn't impact my life in any drastic way at all. During the procedure, I really didn't feel a thing. And then after the procedure, I was fine. And I went home and I went to sleep, and the next day I was okay. You don't have to have major surgery where you're under general anesthesia and you don't get cut. I mean, there's two pokes and you're done, and it's fabulous. And I think everybody needs to know about this. Don't give up hope that there's nothing that you can do. Know that there's another procedure out there that actually can resolve a breast tumor in a relatively short period of time with a healing process that's magnificent.